pa rin daw nagsisink in kay Miss Universe Philippines 2024 Chelsea Manalo ang kanyang winning moment. Pag-amin niya, muntik siyang mag-back out sa competition. Kung bakit, ichichika ni Lars Santiago.
Oozing with confidence, yet calm, si newly crowned Miss Universe Philippines, Chelsea Manalo, sa pagharap niya sa media ngayong araw. Lalong tumingkad ang ganda ni Chelsea sa suot niyang all red outfit. Surreal pa rin daw para sa kanya na suot na niya ang corona at sash ng Miss Universe Philippines.
It still haven't sunk in yet to my head. You know, I still don't really feel that I am have actually won. It still feels surreal, but I'm taking it day by day to grow.
Ikinuwento ni Chelsea sa GMA Integrated News kung paanong muntik na siyang mag-back out sa pageant.
There have been challenges. The resources that I had was very limited, so I had almost really quit to the point that I didn't see myself winning already.
Pero nagpatuloy dahil sa support at pagmamahal ng mga taong nakapaligid sa kanya, kabilang ang kanyang mga magulang.
My mom and my dad, they are very supportive. They have been there all throughout.
Kaya nang isigaw ni Asia's multimedia star, Alden Richard.
Our Miss Universe Philippines 2024 is... Bulacan!
It added more shock, but you know, when they called my name, I just had in mind was that, whoa, Is that really Bulacan? Did I hear that correct? But it was so loud and clear that I had to instantly think about my parents. I thought I wanted to see them agad.
Natatawa naman si Chelsea sa reaction ng netizens sa kanyang crowning moment. Kung paano niya binalanse sa kanyang ulo ang corona nang ipatong ito ni Miss Universe Philippines 2023, Michelle D.
At that moment, when she put it in my head, I thought it was already fixed, you know, that I'm already ready to walk around. But when I tilt my head, it was moving a little bit. So, you know, it was just only a little moment. You know, Michelle fixed it right away. We laughed on it. I am really excited to talk to Michelle about it. You know, she's really a really beautiful queen.
Pati nga si Michelle nag-post ng kakatuwang reaction sa pangyayari. Samantala, inihahanda na ni Chelsea ang sarili sa pagkatawan sa Pilipinas sa Miss Universe 2024 na idadaos sa Mexico.
Viva Mexico! This is Chelsea Manalo from the Philippines!
Lars Santiago, updated sa showbiz happening!